My name is Petra.
Hi, Petra. Hi, Petra.
I'm mommy to Elsa and Anna.
Oh, like in Frozen?
No, not like that at all. Hi, Elsa. Hi, Anna. And my name is Jane.
Hi, Jane.
I'm mommy to Mateo, who's not here, but I am because my... Oh, sorry. Because when he was a newborn, this group was really helpful. Just in terms of not making me feel so alone and overwhelmed. And my...
What is the right word here?
Friend?
Slash son, sister's baby mama?
Petra is going through it, times two.
You're in the right place. We're all feeling alone and overwhelmed here.
This is my second kid. I thought I was prepared.
Nope.
That newborn bubble, it is intense.
And the hormones.
There are days when I wonder why I did it.
Are there any days you don't wonder?
I look at them, and I know they're my daughters, but I just can't connect with them. I don't know. I just feel like maybe they would be better off with someone else taking care of them.
You know that's not true, right? You're their mom. Petra.
I'm fine. I'm just overwhelmed, like everybody else here is.
Petra, I'm gonna jump in here. It definitely sounds like you're veering into postpartum territory.
What? No. No.
How's your sleep?
Fine.
I saw you walking the halls in the middle of the night.
What is this, some kind of intervention? You told me to come here to talk about how I was feeling.
And now I'm hearing you and I'm a little concerned.
I'm fine. Excuse me, I need to use the restroom.
Oh, I got it.